It started out in 84 for me. Had them beat street blues and the crews to compete.
Cause you were too fucking young.
Nobody gave a fuck. Popping and locking, and we couldn't be touched. I grew up in them days when graffiti was the wave. And close minded people thought rap was the phase.
Cause it was a phase.
Maybe a fad for some, but for the few who knew, it was true when we was one.
Dope was the lingo, and that was bad. If you were dope, you were fast. If you wasn't, you was wild.
In fact, it was crews like Run that had style. And I ain't even one to ponder. Be it known as I've grown, I've become prone to wander and ramble, I gamble.
You lost your ass, you went from Jersey to Vegas and back to cash, out of cash. And then you was fucking wasted, broke as fuck. You were living in your mom pop's basement.
Yeah, I was faceless, poor and unknown. All that running just to crawl back home.
You dumb fuck, what the fuck were you thinking?
Suicide doors on a 6-7 Lincoln. I had big dreams of running on big screens. Topless swim teams all up in the limousines. Magazines with my face on the cover. I was trying to get rich quick like my older brother. I was the other, the younger of two. The quiet little kid and my friends were few.
Well, of course they were few, cause you had no dough. And rats run fast when the cheese don't show. You know a little money lets you place your bet. Makes a good girl wet, makes a friend forget.
They like it when you spend a little.
They love it when you spend a lot.
They love me for me, just me.
I think not. How could you be so goddamn dumb? You need to take your punk.
That dumb.
But this ain't Mary Poppins. How many times must I give you your options? Happy, humble, famous, or rich? You only get two and only you can pick.
Well, I get going back to my old school. Grabbing that teacher that made me a fool.
Beat his fucking ass with a baseball bat till there ain't nothing left. What you think about that?
You mean the football coach that had no life? The 5-day beard and the ugly ass wife? I'd like that, but what would it prove? Them teachers never had one clue. They punked me out because they flunked life's test. Them broke motherfuckers couldn't spell success. There's character flaws up in front of the class. Make a kid sweat bullets for a bathroom pass.
They used to tell me I'd amount to shit.
But now I got accountants to tell me I'm rich. It sounds sick, all the money I make. I get it all, having learned from your dumb mistakes.
Well, it's about fucking time. You came to your senses. I thought I was gonna have to dig through the trenches. Yeah, I'm relentless.
I've been good with the rules they gave me. I just bent them a little with the tools they gave me. They can't save me, I saved myself. How does one dumb kid build a mountain of wealth? How does it feel when you can't say no? When you want something so bad you can't let go? How do you know when enough is enough? When you're the last motherfucker that can still stand up?
I'm not a slug, could you put one in the head? Put a fucker on his back and leave him for dead? How about a knife, could you stick one in his side? Give it a couple fucking turns.
Could you hide from a crew? Could you lie to a crew? Could you knock it all back with a couple of bruises? Could you be a man and carry his casket? Would you sit like a bitch while you're getting your ass kicked? How about molasses? Are you that slow? You give a frog's fat ass if you win, plays a show? I keep on keeping on, that's true. And when it's done, I can say I gave a fuck. Can you?